Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Jeff Guyton, President and Chief Executive Officer of Mazda Motor Europe.
Welcome to Paris, everyone. Welcome to Mazda. I'm so pleased you could join us today because we've got a great story to tell you. It's a story about building the best of all worlds. It's about making Zoom Zoom sustainable. Mazda has to be innovative. It's in our blood. We consistently challenge convention to make things better. Now, earlier this year, we introduced the Mazda CX-5. In keeping with our promise, CX-5 actually drives more like a sports car than an SUV. Sales have surpassed expectations in Europe. More than 30,000 orders have been taken from customers in the first 8 months alone. But now I'd like to get to the real highlight of today's show. And that means it's time for me to hand over the stage to a man with intimate knowledge of Mazda's new flagship and our second Skyactiv model. Please welcome Takashi Yamanuchi, Mazda Corporation's Chief Executive. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Jeff. Thank you. Thank you, Jeff, for the kind introduction. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Mazda stand. We are off to a good start with the wind in our sails as we prepare to launch the second of our new next-generation vehicles. Whether sedan or wagon, both body types beautifully embody Kodo design and prove the new Mazda 6 a worthy flagship. Thank you for joining us today. Ladies and gentlemen, may I present to you our new Mazda 6 wagon.
Awesome.